The first batch of incoming students arrived this week from Fort Leonard Wood via sanitized transportation. It was a group of 49 Army service members who, in the afternoon, landed at the Monterey Peninsula Airport, where a team from DLI was waiting with transportation. Once arrivals deboarded, two sanitized buses and several vans transported the students directly to the Presidio of Monterey. Deputy Chief of Staff for Operations, Mr. Joseph Kuykendall, explains that it was a complex undertaking.
They are officially checked off by medical personnel as asymptomatic. They don't have any infection. These individuals are transported from their basic combat training units straight via buses, sanitized buses, to a sanitized aircraft. And that aircraft eventually just landed into Monterey Airport and picked them up via sanitized transportation. And what you see behind you is the product of a lot of coordination from a lot of really hardworking people. So we're really excited.
All new arrivals have been declared infection-free prior to departing their basic training station, so they won't need to spend 2 weeks in quarantine, which is mainly standard practice for arriving students who are not transported in the so-called sanitized bubble.
Understand, if you start exhibiting any sort of symptoms, you need to let us know immediately. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
The Army continues to do its training mission, leveraging safe, sanitized transportation, ensuring there is no risk of transmitting COVID-19. Air Force, Navy, and Marines have similar transportation systems in place to ensure their service members coming to DLI are COVID-19 clear.